Hi, this is Ricky Sun. I am a PI consultant. Today, I want to talk about the NOC replacement. So, what is a NOC, right? NOC is the Network Operation Center. And from the OSI soft perspective, this NOC operation center is to support the EA customer. And what is a EA customer? The EA customer is the enterprise agreement customer that pay a lot of money to OSI Soft, and essentially they support the make sure the system health of the PI system is good and functioning, right? So, and there are two ways the NOC is going to support the EA customer, and the difference is the attended versus unattended support. So what is an attended example for the support? So attended support is to, like, essentially you need a person on the company, and when there's a problem with the PI system, the NOC support engineer is going to contact the company person to let them know there's an issue, right? They could email them, they could call them, and then they're going to troubleshoot together by sharing screen, right? Remote session by BAMGA, right? So that person has to be there, right, in the company, so they can remote support by sharing screen, and then they get to the bottom, right? Find out problem and then give it a fix, and then close the NOC case, right? The unattended way is actually you can install BAMGA inside the machine, and then you can, when there is a problem with the PI system in the company, the NOC people can just go on to the client machine, like, right? Goes to the company client machine without anybody, right? They just go look at the machine and fix the problem for you, right? So this is unattended, right? This is much, I guess, the service is much more deep, right? You go deeper. The company save a person supporting the software, right? They just go in and then OSI soft apply the fix, and then the system keep running. So there is benefit or advantage or disadvantage of attended versus unattended, right? And I'm sure I couldn't speak of the price, but the price would be different, I believe, right? So that's the difference between a supported and attended versus attended. So when I was in OSI Soft as a field service engineer, when the machine is just new, right? I install a lot of managed PI, right? And PI agents. What is a managed PI, right? Managed PI is essentially a software that allow you to install in every single window operating system, right? So that you can monitor the health of the PI system, right? They could monitor your PI interface, PI data archive, AF, right? PI visions, analytics, right? Also the machine as a whole, right? The machine maybe could be just C drive, D drive, or memory, right? CPU, those basic stuff. And on top of that is the PI stuff, right? So, and I remember I had a customer that he just want to make sure the machine is alive. So he just, even though there's no software, no PI software installed, he want me to install it. And then I did is install PI SDK and in there, so he could perform the monitoring activity, right? And then say, okay, the NOC need to look at this, right? So I remember that kind of funny story. And my customer just want to monitor this machine, make sure it is alive, right? So essentially, the NOC, right, the NOC replacement is to utilize the performance counter, like the performance counter in the Windows operating system, to allow you to monitor the Pi system. And you know the concept is when you have performance counter within your operating system, right, within your machine, then there is a thing called Pi interface for perfmon, right? And you can utilize that Pi interface for perfmon performance monitoring. Then you can create tags in Pi server to look at the performance counter within the machine, right? Do a mapping, right? And then you will be able to archive your data into the Pi system, right? Maybe CPU, maybe memory, maybe interface health, right? Then you got data, right? And from the data, you could create an AF structure because we have AF structure, right? Pi system have an AF structure on top, analytics, right? On top, there is Pi notifications, right? Which you can send an email to yourself when there's a problem, right? For analytics, actually, is like, let's say you get a flat line, then you can utilize analytics component to detect the flat line for that tags, like for a Pi tag, and then you would be able to get an email notification. So this is the concept. Once you build that, you would be able to monitor your Pi system health, instead of the NOC, right? And OSI, to tell you like what's the replacement, right? OSI Soft actually built AF template for you to monitor the Pi system. And the name of it is called Pi System Monitor, PSM, PSM. So when I was, I think I was when before I go, I was still in the team. When I was in OSI Soft, 2 years ago, 2 3 years ago, I was in a team to build that template for monitor the Pi system. And essentially, what the benefit of using this is because you don't have to do a one-on-one mapping and build your AF structure anymore, right? You just have to grab their template, right? Do some configuration within the template, right? For example, if you monitor your Pi interface, then all you need to do is type in the point source, right? Or the dynamic component of the interface, right? Maybe interface ID, maybe scan class, right? And then you will be able to create all the tags in one, like just right click in AF, and then you will be able to create all the performance counter tags, like Pi tags within your Pi system. And then it directly point to the performance counter within your machine. And you save a lot of work because you don't have to think what is essential anymore to monitor, because OSI Software Aviva already built this. So what is important is all in that template, right? So this is I guess it's not an advertisement or anything, it's just letting you know that template exists. If you want to ask Aviva or give you that template, or get a, I think they actually, I have a coworker there, he said they offer workshop and then they will give the template to you. Or when there's a user conference, they offer this course and then you can get the template from there as well. So once you get the template, my idea is then you can implement your system monitoring in your company Pi server. then you will be able to monitor your Pi system, right, by creating one new AF database, right? Then you can have everything in one place. Therefore, you can build dashboard, right? You can monitor your Pi system by dashboard, by notification emails, right? And if you want a third party to support you, right, you can just put your notification component there and then send it to them, right, when there's a problem with the Pi system, instead of the knock, I guess. So thank you for watching. I will make a video again for next week. Please don't forget to subscribe as well as hit the bell icon. I will see you next week. Bye bye.